trying to get $5,000. If I get $5,000 from the sound of the department, that money goes to my church. I'll be very happy.
Yeah, I spend really no problem getting that.
That's the reason I brought it in, because I know I get more for it.
Or you get to the 3 to 4 or 5 people in there, they can hammer it out, right?
But if this paperwork time, and I give it up. I'm going to get sold, get some money.
It's money. Come on, thank you. I blew 82 bags. Kill it. I just passed out it.
Hey, just imagine my new awesome costume.
I might just gotta be better.
Better than the 80s or the happy though.
Yeah, well, in the 80s, I was sticking kids out. What were you doing now?
And not sticking kids out.
Yeah.
What were you doing in the early 80s, John? Watching out and taking on new kids in the block.
Yeah?
Well, what were you doing? You like 80s, right?
My this year is 1982. The 1982 is the year I was working.
Really? Really?
Oh my god,
I
love you.
Wow, that just makes you feel old. Actually, I feel a little bit sorry for Delphine because he was a wee bit young to finish the best decade ever.
Totally. It was a good time, a great car, so get tagged, get photographed. There are other people who remember the 80s fondly like I did.
Hey, man.
Hey, John.
I'm Stuart. How you doing?
Good. What I have here is a Super Rider Michael Jordan rookie card.
The card of all cards, isn't it? Michael Jordan is an icon. He was one of the world's greatest basketball players, and he was definitely my hero. I grew up playing basketball just about every day of my life, and I certainly collected cards and Michael Jordan rookie cards. If you had that, you were going to be a pretty cool kid on the block.
The reason I got his card is because, you know, 20 years old, I was playing basketball, and the hero, Michael Jordan.
Yep,
I did, and I'm asking a lot of honors reenacting his shot. I'll tell you, a fun way of rookie cards for that Michael Jordan.
Are you kidding me?
Chris Gray, Lord.
That's a better end of that deal.
Yeah,
we know that.
I got this card in 1986. I found out years later, that's a man. I decided to use Gray, and I researched to become the Gray. I wanted one that would bring the Holy Grail.